And it's tightened up a bit here recently. The jobs are a little tighter. You're having to search more for them. You're not getting the offers that we used to get.
The healthcare industry still ranks tops when it comes to employment, but some students are finding the pool is getting smaller and more difficult to jump into right after college.
And that is the reality for some recent graduates of Forsyth Tech's nursing program.
Margaret Johnson is live in our newsroom tonight's big story at 6 o'clock.
Awanda, nurses used to be able to write their own ticket, from handpicking the hospital where they want to work, the job they prefer, even the salary. Tonight, see why what they're being told to do if they really want a job.
His chest is hurting.
Starting him on 2 liters.
Oxygen's okay.
Their patient is sick and in trouble. It's the same terrible diagnosis nursing students are hearing across the country as they graduate and look for jobs like these students at Forsyth Tech.
I've had some friends recently graduated from nursing school, and it took them months to find a job.
When I graduated high school 5 years ago, you know, we were told that, oh, go into the medical field, you'll find a job wherever.
It's brutal in the north, it's brutal in the west.
He's restless or moving his legs.
Nursing school dean Dr. Bonnie Pope says the problem is most students want to work in hospitals, just like she did years ago.
And I literally had to beg for my job.
She says the landscape here in the triad started shifting about 3 years ago.
I do think what we're seeing is a direct result of the economy.
I've had the pain for a couple of hours now.
She says that translates into fewer patients checking in for procedures they can delay until times get better. With the numbers down, triad hospitals haven't been hiring nurses like they did just 2 years ago, and there's more.
Nurses who we thought were going to retire, or who had 401ks, either now can't retire for whatever reason or choosing to work longer, so those positions didn't free up like we thought they were going to.
Can you rate your pain on a scale of 1 to 10?
She says things are starting to pick up some. Within the last week, one local hospital posted nearly 100 nursing jobs. Still, she's telling her students times have changed and they need to be willing to work anywhere from nursing homes to dialysis units, even relocate.
Get your foot in the door, get your resume ready, be willing to be flexible, and put your best foot forward.
A lesson these students who graduate in December are taking seriously.
I'm willing to move to an extent. Like, I don't want to go out of state. And some people are willing to relocate New York.
Tech has nearly 400 students in its nursing programs. Back to you.
Thanks, Margaret.